Hello, this is Kenneth Giles coming to you from the very sunny Dublin, and I am with the very talented Owen Thomas today. How are you, Owen?
Not bad, Kenneth. Yourself?
Okay, so for people watching this and maybe not seeing you a lot, or this is the first time they're getting to see you and hear your music, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm a singer-songwriter from Dublin in Ireland. When I came out of school, I went and worked as an apprentice electrician. Once I completed that, I went and done a bit of travelling. Travelled around Thailand and Asia for a few months. Then I went to live in Australia for just up to about 2 years. And then when I came home, I decided to pursue music full-time as a career. And I've recently just recorded my first EP. So here I am.
When did you first become really passionate about music?
I suppose it's always been there. I've always been passionate about it, you know. From when I was a kid, from an early age, earliest memories are of listening to my dad's old records and LPs, you know.
Talk us through the process of recording and writing the first EP.
Okay, my manager, Noel Taylor, put me in contact with a brilliant producer, Billy Farrell. And myself and Billy hooked up and I played him a few songs and said, yeah, he really liked what I was playing, like, you know. So we picked four songs out of a possible, let's say, about maybe 30 or 40, like, you know. And he said, let's work on these. So between himself and co-producer Stuart Gray, we recorded four songs, and I'm really happy with the outcome.
So you mentioned Universal, which is a pretty big name.
Yeah.
So you should be really excited about that.
I am really excited. Yeah. You know, it hopefully it all comes to fruition, like, you know, and the song catches on out in America, like, you know, it'd be great.
So if I could put you on the spot and say your three musical influences at the moment, who would they be?
I suppose number one would always be the Beatles, you know. They were what just got me into songwriting. And then Noel Gallagher and Oasis, like, you know, was a massive influence for me, like, you know. And Paolo Nutini as well, now at the moment I think he's brilliant.
I've heard the first single, Summer Days, and it took me right back to summer school holidays and the very Beach Boys sound to the hooks and stuff.
Yeah.
Tell me a bit about the song.
Yeah, I wrote it for a friend of mine who I grew up with, and I suppose it's just about looking back on the good times we had growing up, and in particular around summertime, you know. And there's also a kind of a sadness, a bittersweet to the song, like, you know, because obviously we're not kids anymore and we have to deal with the harshness of reality and real life, you know. So that's kind of, there's another element to the song there.
And the video, how did that come about? I think it really complements the song, but tell us a bit about the song.
Yeah, again, my manager Noel put me in contact with a director, Corinne Pritchell, and she done a really great job on it. Like, you know, first of all, when we met up and we were bouncing ideas off each other and suggesting storyboards, and Corinne suggested maybe putting some old home video footage in, and she asked me to dig some up around them. Luckily I found some really, really quality stuff, like, you know, and Korean worked on magic and put it all together, and I think it turned out great, like, you know.
So for everyone out there who wants to get in touch with you and wants to follow your music, where can they find it?
I have a Facebook music page under Owen Thomas Music, if people want to follow me there, and there's also a Star One page on www.starone.com. People can, you know, check that out for upcoming releases and follow me there, you know.
And for people in America, I know they're big into Twitter and Instagram. Have we Twitter and Instagram?
No, not Twitter and Instagram. No, not yet.
You need to get on to followers.
We might get on to that.
We need to follow us.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm probably putting you on the spot a little bit here, but is there any chance you could play us out with a little live acoustic?
Sure, yeah, no problem. No problem. I'm going to play a song called Please Don't Go, and it's another song off the EP.
Take it away.
Facing the mirror. my faith, just give me a sign. I can't get you out of my mind. Please don't go, stay here forever. You're my life, you're my soul, you're my hidden treasure.
Brilliant song, Owen. And make sure you check out Owen's music and follow him on Facebook at Owen Thomas Music, on www.star1n.com, and we'll soon have him on Twitter and Instagram. Check out his first single, Summer Days, and download it now.